Hi everyone, my name is Duai from DTD GEMS Millennium School Sharjah. Today I'm gonna take my 5th and not STEM challenge, recursive drawing challenge. In this challenge I learned about recursive algorithm. Now what is an algorithm? An algorithm is a set of instructions followed in the calculations or the operations followed by a computer program. Now I'll show you my hand recursive drawing. Is my computer recursive drawing. I use Scratch programming platform. My recursive drawing is a combination of both circle and square. This has 3 parts. In one I have programmed to a square and the second one is that I have programmed a circle. And third is to repeat 26 times. Let's run the code now. Enjoyed watching this video. Thank you.